In one of the world's largest Iranian communities outside Iran, news of the killing of one of the country's most notorious figures, General Qasem Soleimani, is being met with a mix of fear, exhilaration and, most of all, anxiety. Toronto, or Toronto, is as it's been dubbed by many of the approximately 100,000 people of Iranian descent living in the city, is home to the second highest concentration of Iranians outside Iran. Only Los Angeles has a larger Iranian community, but unlike its counterpart south of the border, which saw some of its biggest influxes of Iranians during and in the lead-up to the Iranian Revolution of 1979. The Toronto-Iranian community's ties to its home country are arguably fresher, in large part because immigration to Canada has been a relatively smoother process than to the United States. Canada, for example, had an embassy in Iran up until 2012, unlike the United States, which severed diplomatic relations with the country in 1980. "Everybody is worried," said Mehrdad Arianavjad, who immigrated to Toronto in 1997. "They're worried about another war breaking out in the Middle East. They're worried about their relatives, innocent people. But at the same time, I think many Iranian people here think as long as this regime is in power, these things are going to happen."